All right. Milwaukee. Fully charged up 5.
Just gotta loosen up the glue. The stickers should come off, hopefully.
So you have this nice machine, you have this nice machined aluminum, and they cover up these ugly ass stickers. Peel it off a little bit. All right, we got a corner. It's more like a decal than a sticker. I didn't realize it was that on there that good. Ow. So you want to get that glue heated up. Ah, it comes right off. Heat gun's giving out some good heat. Holy cow. Hot. Let's see if we can just peel it off without the heat gun. It's still really hot. There we go. Look at that. That's so satisfying. Oh, almost got all off. A little bit of glue on there. Peel off. Looks pretty good. Started to peel these stickers here. Do you think, should I take these off too, guys? Do I really need to know my 45 degree max crosscut? 4-dimensional lumber? No. We can start our edge. Cups, if you have a fingernail that's not chewed down to the nubs. Can't get it. Here's one to be able to see this, right? So hot, ouch. Oh, the last pull. Oh, no, no, no. See that glue line where I stopped pulling. And there you go. Beautiful machined aluminum base for your miter saw.